Good morning, children. How are you? Today we will do one activity from integrated activity book and page number 28. Now, children, this is letter G. This is letter G, but the sound of this letter G is G. Now, read the words, read the pictures. Glass, gate, goat, gloves. Good morning, children. How are you? Today we will do one activity from integrated activity book and page number 28. Now, children, this is letter G. This is letter G, but the sound of this letter G is G. Now, read the words, read the pictures. Glass, gate, goat, gloves. Repeat with me. Glass, gate, goat, gloves. Now, student, we will do one activity. These are the pictures. This is girl, hat, gun, gift, apple, grapes. Now, students, see, we will color all the things that begin with letter G. Now, G for girl, G for gift. Grandmother brought one gift for Geetu, na? And this is gun. And grapes were on the table. Now, children, we will color only these pictures. See, girl, gun, gift, and grapes. Now, I will tell you how to write letter G. Children, first of all, we will join the dots. Where you can put one dot here, otherwise, make a small cat. One standing line with curve. Make a small curve like a sleeping line. Standing line and curve. Make small curve like cut. Then standing line and curve. Mama can put one dot here for you, otherwise you can write without dot also. This is letter G. Gloves, goat, gate, and glass. Children, complete this page and send your videos and photos to Bharti ma'am like this. This page is Bharti ma'am, and this is your page. Complete this page. Send your videos and pictures to Bharti ma'am. See you tomorrow. Thank you.